Hey guys, Path of Gaming right here, right now, bringing you another TFT video, and this one's from a tournament. So yeah, final game. I'm a little exhausted. I've played a lot of games today. I had some other work to do, and now this is the sixth game of a 3-3 series. So just trying to not pass out, trying to take the lobby. Kindred. We play Kindred for sure. It can be duelist as well. Kindred is just too good of a unit, so we want this. Do we care about the fortune option? It is enticing, I'm not gonna lie, but I think I ditch these two to buy that. No matter what, right? Yeah, I ditch these two to buy that. I'm not gonna get any gold anyway. But we play Kindred Carry. I can level up. Oh, I don't have a chosen, right? So I can level up. I can level up for another Vanguard. Guys, really? That was way too close. Like, the Vanguard's just like running around like, we have to protect the Kindred, but fuck the Kindred. Like, come on, protect the Kindred. Brawlers are stronger. This is nice, but pass. I can actually keep both for now. So no assassins. Good job protecting the Kindred. Callista with those items is not bad either. What if I go for Econ though? If I just force the Brawlers, since no one's going Brawlers, and just go for Econ. Kindred's fucking smurfing. Look at that leap away. That fucking leap away. Okay, he got the bow. I want Sunfire Cape. Oh, there's no Sunfire Cape. Okay, so another bow or, I guess, glove. There's no way he lives a glove, right? He's living a glove. Sweet. Yeah, I got it. Come on, man. Come on, what'd you expect? What'd you expect, Brosif? What'd you expect? I'm an old man, but I can still click. I can still click. Slowly, but yeah, I can click. Another Vaigaru. Vaigaru. I mean, they should go there, right? Eventually. I think right now Kindred's actually stronger than that. Time to party! Warlord! What is this, man? Way too late. Way too late for Warlords. And I don't have items for Warlords either, so... No, thank you. How do I beat this? How do I beat this? This puppy's tough. Need to stay positioned like this against the Diana. The puppy, I mean, maybe I'll be able to take down the puppy if I play the puppy. This should be, could be scary. Because they do clump up a little bit, right? They do clump up. Okay, nice. Clutch. Kindred's too good. Kindred is too good. Just play fucking OP units like Kindred and Shyvana. It's all good. It's all good. Dragon Soul. Is that a bait? That's a bait. That's a bait as well. I don't want any of this shit. Just give me a proper chosen. I'll get one eventually. Sunfire Cape, nice. QSS. I don't really want QSS. I don't think it's that great, to be honest. I'd rather get like a... It's a little bit too late for this. Just a tiny bit too late. I mean, he's just tankier, right? I'm never playing any. Probably this. This guy is not one of the scary guys, right? This guy has 11 points. That's fine. Yeah, I guess it's okay. No chosen, no problem. Okay. How is a 2-star puppy that strong? Hodge. Hodge is the only thing IE can work. But Hodge is probably better. Ionic? Well, it's a belt. He gets a raw though, that's good for, oh shit, that's so good for him. That is so, so, so good for him. Need a chosen. I'll take it, it's good enough. Puffy? I should have left my but I mean I do want the Puffy. I guess I sell these two. Yeah. But Kindred's good. Kindred's good. I played Diana already. Oh, this is scary. Have I played Juan? I played Juan this round. Okay. I'm not really scared of anything right now. Cause now I'm kind of scared of this guy. Kind of. I'm not gonna lie. I'm scared of him a little bit. 3-star kindred? No. We go 8 here. We go 8 roll again. Let me put it into a real comp. Nice. Such wonderful options, right? It's cloak or cloak, so that's declaw, I guess. I guess it's a declaw for someone. Tom Kench can have a declaw, why the hell not, right? Three-star brand, that can be scary. He risked it for the biscuit. I'm just gonna know I'm not. I can't go 9. I can't go 9. 9 is a bait. 9 is a fucking bait. Oh, Azir. I'm not going Kale. There's no tier. Ugh. The itemizations are just. I mean, you know it's fucked. Like, I know it's fucked. You know it's fucked. The itemizations are just fucked. Bram would be too good for him, so yeah. Did I just force it? I think I just forced Brawlers. We have successfully forced Brawlers. Good job, guys. The force has been successful. Gangbang! I want another Tom Kench, I guess. Not 100% sure, but yeah. What's up, guys? I told you I need to take this lobby. Come on, why are you guys surprised? These guys are surprised like they don't know I need to take this. They are surprised like they don't know. Surprised. Why are you surprised? I need to take this lobby. I need to win this, so... I'm in this to win this, man. In this to win this. Okay, all good. Me bad. I go 9 though. I go 9. Now that I have my brawlers, I can go 9. And maybe try to make something out of this comp. Wait, who's the carry? Do we care about the... Nunu's kind of the carry? Kind of. But who can we add? Like, we can add... item printer for sure, because we have shit items, so we need item printer. Nice, we shrouded Broloff. Big ass Broloff. This could actually potentially work for some damage. Wait, was he a contender, Dark Angel? I don't think Dark Angel was a contender. I think Dark Angel was a... No, he was... Wait, he was a contender. Dark Angel was a contender. He had 16 points. So, we just need to get rid of Papakapakapaka. Oh, no, I'm done. If Papakapakapaka is out, then I win. That's it, I'm first. I just need the top 4 here and I'm first. Just need the top 4 here and I'm first. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. More HP? No, I'll pass on the more HP. There's so much more HP, though. Hextech. Hextech is okay. Hextech for Nunu. Hextech for Nunu can actually work. That is one of the few items I can actually use. I can play him, I can play Sexy Norris. Random Yone can never hurt. Shit. Wrong guy. Why did I not put the healing on the set? That might have been better. Probably better. Probably better. Small miss. Oh, nice. That's a good item. Yeah, it should have been healing on set, I think. It should have been healing on set. Although I can 3-set a Nunu. Yeah, I should have put the healing on set. That's my bad. I'm tired, guys. I apologize. The healing on set would have been better. Also, I'm still looking for another Tom Kench. Need more frontline. Need more frontline. I should also scout in position, my bad. Wait, I played a ghost. I played his ghost. Okay. Teachers would be pretty cool too. Oh, Elderwood Spat. That way I can cut this Elderwood guy, and I can put in a fortune. No, not fortune. DPS from the back. DPS from the back. If I can find anything. Elderwood set, okay. Okay, fucked up. I need to 3-star something. Yeah, I need to 3-star something. GG, I'll take a third. A second. Oh my god, I'm so exhausted. I'll take it. GG, guys. Thank you for watching.